Half of it is about our friend Matthew Leon, who got the shit kicked out of him a couple years ago. And then yesterday, the judge said the fucker who did it was not guilty. So, hopefully he sues the fuck out of that fucking fuck and civil court. This goes out to him. This is called Paddy Considine.
Like a mouse.